the criminal justice system, the people are represented by two separate yet equally important groups, the police who investigate crime and the district attorneys who prosecute the offenders. These are their stories.
You must be Miranda.
Yes, I am. What happened here was Marcus chased Alan to the street.
What's his deal?
I don't know. His brother was a bad influence on him or something.
Toughen up. You ought to slap or get slapped in this world.
Now, you're a great role model.
Whatever. All I know is Marcus and Miranda have been hanging out with this Julia girl.
Are you Miss Julia?
Yes. Yeah, and I went to Switzerland and it's just so amazing. I have these necklaces, these new bracelets, these new purses.
Okay, do you know Miranda?
Who cares about her? Anyways, she told me that her boss, Jimmy, called me Swiss Miss. Isn't that racist? But anyways, why don't you just go find Jimmy?
Yeah, okay.
That Jimmy guy was weird.
Yeah, he was. Maybe you should bring Marcus in.
Yeah. Why did you chase Sal?
I didn't want anything bad to happen.
Yes, you did. You knew that Trump was coming.
Calm down, detective.
Okay,
second question, Marcus.
Okay.
Who was the laughing man?
It was me and Miranda's friend. He was asleep on me.
He wasn't your friend? You? No, because then you killed him purposely.
I'm not telling you anything else until I have a lawyer present.
Fine, I guess we'll see you in court.
Yeah, in court!
Order in the court!
Miranda, what's the deal with all these notes I've been hearing about?
Well, I started getting them in the fall, and they've been really mysterious.
Do you have any idea who they're coming from?
I have a theory that it's a laughing man who is actually Marcus from the future.
Order in the court. Hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Yes, it does. Chuck, Miranda's in sixth grade. She's in sixth grade. She's friends with Julia, and Julia's a rich girl, and Anne Marie is her friend. And then Jimmy, racist guy, calls Julia a Swiss Miss, and he works at the sandwich shop. Marcus is Miranda's friend, and Sal is Miranda's friend. Sal gets hit by Marcus, but Marcus tried to save him by getting hit by the truck. And Marcus is really the laughing man who got hit by a truck, but actually he traveled back in time to stop Sal from getting hit by the truck.
This still doesn't make any sense.
Whatever. Let's just end this movie. Let me just hear the dun dun dun.